Welcome your faces back to this week's time trial. In this week's time trial, we're going to be doing Los Santos International Airport, and you have to be at a time of 1 minute and 43 seconds. Let's get right into the video. Now, in this week's time trial, you're going to be wanting to use the BATE, and you'll be starting off at Los Santos International Airport, and you'll be at the top of a multi-level car park. Now, you'll be heading all the way over to White Water Activity Center located at Tongva Valley, and you got to beat the qualified time of 1 minute and 43 seconds, which will earn you a total of 51 grand. Now, I'll see you guys in the next video.